So I'm going to tell you what we need for the pralines. This is how we're going to make them. All right. We're going to need hot pan on the fire. Okay. 1/3 cup of brown sugar. 1/3 cup of white sugar. Okay. I got 10 ounces of pecans here, whole pecans that I'm going to use, okay? And I'm going to hit this pan with 1 ounce of water, okay? I got my wooden spoon. Get that going, get that all melted down in there like that. Mix it around, make sure nothing's sticking. You got it out, it's all melting down. Okay, just like so. Add the nuts. Okay, and just keep mixing them around. Incorporate all of that sweet goodness all over the pecans. Okay, see, like so. They're getting all incorporated. That's a beautiful thing, huh? Okay, you see now I got none of the sugar still floating around in the pan. It's all stuck to the pecans. Okay, give that a little more heat. Move this over. Okay, oh, I almost lost those eggs. Let's see, okay, there's the pan. Okay, now I'm gonna take it. And I'm gonna run them down the pan. Put them in all of the spots where there's nothing. Put that in the sink. Okay, before they start to harden, separate them. Separate them. Okay. Look how fast this was to make these. This is like a no-brainer too. And these are absolutely delicious. On salads, I made all of these. I'm only gonna use a few of them in the strawberry zabouillon. But I'm gonna put the other ones in an airtight container, and I'm gonna put them on a salad. I'm gonna make a sliced beef salad with blue cheese, and I'm gonna top it with these pecans. That's going to be another meal for down the road. Okay, and I will videotape that one for you. That's a really good dish too. Okay, see that? Now I'm just going to let them cool naturally and then take them off and put them in a container. You've just experienced another quickie from Dad Can Cook. I'm Scott the Grill Man Grippo. Thank you.
Some call me Nicki and some call me Roman. Caesar, please, I'm in a Ibiza. Just like Caesar, I my own sneaker. Sexy, sexy, that's all I do. If you need a bad bitch, let me call up yo. I'm someone and I'm living many services out. I see some good girls, I'ma turn them out. Okay, bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad bitch, no muzzle. Hey, bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad bitch, no muzzle. Let's go.